There's no way any of us can beat this guy.
Not alone, but together. Remember, together, anything is possible. Now let's win this race.
Turbo Titans!
Turbo Titans, assemble!
Lock bumpers!
Engage tank train!
Yeah! How do you like us now, baby?
Whoa!
Titans, combine horsepower! We did it!
Yeah! Woo-wee! Man, that was some good racing. You teams are all right. Now, let's see about clearing your fellas' names.
Chip! What is the wrong with him?
Chip can no longer speak.
Oh, no! Now he can't clear our names!
Interesting. It seems the potato chips he ate were laced with voice poison!
Voice poison? What kind of evil genius would even think of something like that?
An evil genius like Dr. Military.
Ah! He's always one step ahead.
My man's is a strategic genius, even though he ain't really a doctor.
It's not over yet, team. I know exactly where to find Dr. Military. Because there's only one place that's capable of manufacturing voice poison. Stop right there!
So, you managed to trace the voice poison back to the laboratory that turned you into cars.
Yeah. Now give us the antidote.
No, I don't think so. But I do have something else in store for you. The unveiling of my master plan. Since you Titans spoiled my previous attempt to pay off my student loans, I shall now turn myself into the ultimate weapon and wipe out my debt by wiping out the entire world!
Dr. Military. I am now Dr. Military Vehicle. Now I'm going to destroy you, Magus, one by one.
But that's where you're wrong, Doc. We're not going to fight you individually.
Yeah, because today Robin taught us the importance of teamwork.
And with the teamwork, anything is the possible.
Like transforming the five of us into an aircraft carrier!
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.